Well, we're excited. You know, you can tell. You know, he's just looking at money. You know, I tell you, our first day, okay? Our first day, he said, Ed, what time are we getting up? I said, Coach, 5 o'clock. He said, what? I said, Coach, we're going to beat the janitors there. We were there at 5:30 at Melrose High School. It was his first visit. I couldn't get him out there till 11 because it's like walking in the building with Elvis, and we signed Greg King. And the reason Greg King is at Tennessee is because of Monty Kiffin. I think he's tremendous to bring on the road. He has a tremendous personality. The mothers and the fathers love him at home. He's a great recruiter. He's a great evaluator of talent. I think to be a college coach, you have to have energy. You have to present yourself. You have to feel good about what you're presenting in order to present your program. You have to have high energy in recruiting, high energy on the football field, high energy in the office. I think that Coach Kiffin has done a tremendous job of hiring some guys that are high energy and some guys that are a little higher energy. You guys don't laugh at nothing. He didn't get y'all laughing at anything.